Two men are behind bars in connection with three burglaries in Florence County. The bait station store in Aurora was hit twice, January 21st and again on February 5th. Tom and Joe's Liquor was also burglarized on the 5th. Police say the suspects took cash, cigarettes, and other items and also damaged the property. Also, a 20-year-old man and a 24-year-old man arrested in the UP, where they were both at the Dickinson County Jail, awaiting a court decision on returning them to Wisconsin.